Hello viewers, I'm Maitli. In 11th Max Sets Relation and Function le example 1.10 in the video la paaka porom. Question paarenga, check the relation r is equal to 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 up to n, n kuduthirukanga. Define on the set s is equal to 1 to n nu solirukanga. So ella natural numbers irukku for the three basic relations. So idu vandu basic relation iruka illaya appdin solli paaka solranga. Nammalku theriyum first one vandu reflexive. Reflexive na 1 1 reflection adavadhu 1 irundha 1 irknum. So a comma a belongs to r a irknum apdi paatha idu 1 comma 1 2 comma 2 3 comma 3 ellame belongs to r dhaan. So 1 comma 1 1 comma 1 idu r vena 2 comma 2 idhe mari n comma n belongs to r a irukradunala therefore it is reflexive. So reflection adu element e da irukano apdi irundale adu nama reflexive nu solliralam. Next second one paarenga, symmetric. Symmetric na a, b belongs to r a irundhuchna b, a vu belongs to r a irukum implies b, a belongs to r a irukum. So idu vandu rule. Ipo na 1, 1 inga endu eduthukuren 1, 1 irukku. In this case, this number first one, this number second one. 1, 1, that is 1, 1. That is the one. So, all of these reflex relation, kandipa, symmetric, 2, 2, this side is 2, 2. Therefore, as 1, 1, 2, 2 belongs to R. Similarly, 1, 1, 2, 2 belongs to R. So therefore it is reflexive. Sorry, it is symmetric. So kandipa reflexive matto irukkira or element symmetric no sollalam. Illa onni onni irundhuku ipo 1, 2, 1 irukku. Adu matto irukana adukku 1, 2 illana, adu vandu symmetric kadaiyadu. So nalla therinjikonga symmetry reflexive mattum dhaan irukku vera endha element me adu illana adu kandipa enava irukona symmetric ah dhaan irukum. Ipo third one parunga, transitive. Transitive enadhu a, b belongs to r a irukku b, c belongs to r a irukna implies enava irkno a, c belongs to r irkno first and last belongs to r irundhuchna da idu nama transitive solla mudiyum seri idu irukku okay transitive sollidalam in case b, c belongs to r e illa nu vechukongla oru vishayam idu irundha da idum idum irukku adanal idu transitive sollalam ana idu inda b, c e illa na b, c e illanalum adu transitive dhaanradhu nyabagam vechukonga ena nariya perku inda confusion irukku idu mattum dhaan kuduthirukanga idu kudukave illa idu kuduthundha dhaan idu paathu solla mudiyum okay idu idhum idhum illa adanal idu transitive illa illa idu idu irukku adanal transitive nu solla mudiyum inda vishayame illanalum idu transitive dhaan. For example 1, 1 belongs to r but b, c b, c is not there, therefore it is transitive. Yena irunda mattum da nama solla mudiyum illanaale idu enadhu transitive da. So enadhu three moonume illa irukku parunga reflexive irukku symmetric irukku transitive um vandiruchu adanalae indha three relations me idhula irukku idhu or equivalence relation avladhaan indha sum. Thank you.